You can add an equation anywhere in Desired to Learn where there is an HTML editor. That's this bar along the top here. However, not all buttons may show if the editor window is small like this. You can either drag to expand the editor, or you can click the button with three dots that will show all components. You'll notice one with the sigma symbol is the equation editor. By default, most students use the graphical editor, but if you click the pull-down action menu next to it, you can choose MathML input or LaTeX input as well. For this demonstration, we'll stick with the graphical editor. The new equation editor in Desire to Learn 10.3 no longer requires Java. This equation editor can even be used on tablets. To enter equations in the graphical editor, you will both click buttons that show the equations and symbols that you wish to use, as well as type in numbers and letters on your keyboard. For an example, we'll enter the square root, click on the mouse to locate the cursor below the square root symbol, and type in 16. Then we'll move our mouse to the right of the symbol and manually type in equals 4. You'll notice that the equation editor has a lot of different symbols available that should meet your needs for symbolic logic, chemistry, arrays, statistics, trigonometry, calculus, and more. Once you've completed entering an equation, click on the Insert button to insert it back into your post or your quiz. You'll notice a yellow placeholder with the equation symbol shows. By default, it does not display your equation. However, you can preview what the post will look like by clicking on the preview icon at the bottom right of your page. To edit your equation, select the equation and then click on the Equation Editor button to reload the editor. Once you're satisfied with your equation, click the Save button and it will save it back to the server.